Thank you so much. What up, everyone? Holy shit, look at all the people here tonight. All right. Let's bring on Mr. Carl Recibo, baby. You here?
Carl!
Yeah. Shit. Shit was like four. Cole Martin's on drums. Give it up for Cole. Young Cole. Future rock and roll.
To crash the curtain. Thank you. someone else's pocket that made the thrill. Steal a car, go to Las Vegas, a gigolo pool.
You're out without taking time.
do.
Sorry to interrupt.
I want to take me out of here and put me there so she doesn't get killed.
We're doing it. It's happening right now. Swear.
It's a song from her since I grew up on this shit. But this is a deep cut, I think. Here we go. For you. You know, the cool thing, like I always said about this night, is this, these guys, we don't play together. There isn't a band. There's not, you know, rehearsal, really, and everybody comes out here and donates their time. Nobody's getting fucking paid to do anything, and that's why this is fun. That's why it's free to join. You guys come down and take in some good live music. I know you're all jaded motherfuckers living in Hollywood. That's cool. You guys like, yeah, we can go down and see anybody anytime we want, and that's cool. But you know what? Everybody here playing tonight is just doing it for fun. Like, this is one big garage and we're having a backyard party, and that's what this is about. So thank you so much.
Thank you for picking the coolest song ever right now. It's like 10 minutes long, so prepare yourself.
All right, let's see what happens. Holy shit, what are we doing? All right. I usually have to have my fucking feathers on for this shit. That's my protection. What's going on over there? I didn't get any of that. I think that's something. I thought it was my set.
Crap, sorry. Shh, I'll be quiet.
All right. Are we ready to do this? I need a shot. No. Here we go.
Yeah.
So I have to do just this one thing, just bear with me, and then we're gonna get to the good shit, I promise. Thank you.
stop fooling around. Yeah, stop fucking drummers, not in LA. Hey man, this sounds soft to me here. You stop the first one.
What happens when you get paid by the hour? I'd like to bring on Mr. Richie Kotzen. Please, give it up for Richie. I'm scared when you ask me where you're going. The mic's right here. Anyways, this is amazing because I think the first guitar cover I ever did in my entire life in Guitar World was me and this handsome devil right here. And it was some sort of new faces bullshit. New faces. Me, you, and Red Peach. That is correct.
That is correct.
Back in the day. And so I wanted to do this song tonight. And we were gonna do this specific song, and this dude just shows up, which is kinda good because he fucking wrote the fucking thing. Give it up for Tom Morello, please. Just rehearse and give us one second.
Thank you.
Give it up for Thomas. This is Tom Morello, Richie Kotzen. What the fuck? Fucking dreams keep coming for me, man, I'll tell you what. I think that's the first time I got to share the stage with Tom. Unbelievable. And, unfortunately, we don't have much to follow that. Not! Worcester, Massachusetts, man, where I was from. Fucking nosebleeds watching his band on this fucking new lineup, sick lineup that they had, and just like watching this guy with my jaw down. And coming from Hudson, Mass, having anything to do with being able to be associated with him as a guitar player is amazing. But he's one of the most wonderful, fucking funny, awesome people in the world. Give it up for Steve Bye. Come on, and Lucky Strike, what the fuck? Yeah, he almost played. Bullshit, he's here tonight. Fuck that shit. Yes. You mind if I play bass? Is that okay? I'm gonna fucking play bass on this thing. Cause I can't compete with that shit. Oh, come on. Come on. That's a, the most. And that's why he's as good as he is. It was in the way. Beautiful! I'm talking about a Yankee Road!
Oh,
Too fucking ham.
Got that Luna Betancourt, guys.
Yeah, fuck him. What a great night, man.
Give me a applause.
Thank you so much. Give it up for all these guys for donating their time to you. They're giving you their time. They don't get their shit back. Thank you. Steve, Richie, Falaz, Carl, Mr. Stu, Mr. Tom,
thank you,
Mr. Sobo, and everybody else that joined us on the set. Thank you so much. All right, you got more music coming. A quick little bow. Let's go. Here we go, Dave. Thank you. Good night. Stick around, time to bowl. My dress is coming on.